Johnson. He is mowing down bad guys in G.I. Joe 2 Retaliation. But our Christina McLarty found out The Rock also knows how to make a lady blush. Dwayne Johnson, Bruce Willis, Channing Tatum, we are on set. Oh, no.
Here's about those other guys. G.I. Joe 2 Retaliation.
The hottest star right here. When I love Asian teenage kids, I'm blushing. I expected him to body slam me or something. Man, I could just go home. My day's done. And Dwayne Johnson is a gentleman. No, I'm good, thank you. This set just outside New Orleans is teeming with macho men, including Bruce Willis and Channing Tatum, the leading man of the first G.I. Joe film. That film earned $300 million worldwide as the character Roadblock, Dwayne, was born.
Yo, all that boy's accounted for, not a single drop of blood. Just asks, what is that? It's red sweat.
I think this is every little boy's dream. And now you're an adult and living out every little boy's dream. I mean, you're blowing up things, you have a boat, you're in...
Honey, it's not just a boat. Look at that thing.
G.I. Joe 2 Retaliation thunders in the theaters June 29th next year. And its director, John Chu, has a unique resume. He directed the Justin Bieber movie, Never Say Never. Justin's CD, Under the Mistletoe, is out today.
Justin's cool. You know what's crazy? I first met Justin. Usher introduced me to Justin. He's like, hey, it's my man Justin. I'm like, oh, hey, what's going on? He's like, he's going to blow up one day. And like, the next 2 weeks later, he's the biggest thing ever.
Who knew The Rock is a believer? And tomorrow, Only I Am taking you behind the scenes with another legendary movie hero.
Sylvester Stallone, from action star to protective father.
You got a 15-year-old and a 13-year-old.